Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. In this video, we will show you the override color feature that helps to change the color of the product filter screen. Some users want that the product filter screen will have another color to make all product filter here is more outstanding or to look cuter. For example, one user uses the red color to be the main color. He will set it here. Or if he wants to set different colors between light and dark theme, he goes to theme config and customize here. Let's change the main color to red. But with some users, the red color or hot colors make the product filter screen look not pleasant. For this demand, FluxBuilder supports the override color to help users set the color for product filter easily and flexibly. Now, let's discover override color feature. Go to feature and open override color. In this feature, you can custom the background and label color. On background, FluxBuilder provides four available selections: system, primary, light, and color. You have seen the system color background and accent label before. Now I will try the primary color. Select update to save it. Update button only displays when you have activated with the purchase code of FluxStore or FluxNews app. Next, let's see how the light color looks like. In case you don't want these three default colors, you can go to color to select your favorite. For each selection, FluxBuilder allows adjusting the background opacity. Then, we will continue the label color. With the system color, you will have the displayed text like this. Or similar to the background, you can also choose your own color. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.